All right, so we're about to take over this base right here. What is it called? FOB Armadillo. All right.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad, Captain.
It's like no one here, though.
Spotting another Tango. Sniper up in the tower.
I'm moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Got him.
Drone is up. Sniper, top of the tower.
I'm getting a position.
That sniper took it out.
Target marked. Enemy down. Got a grunt all by his lonesome.
Where you got him?
Right in the bunker. I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. Target acquired. Standing. Copy. Target marked. Tango is fucking down.
Okay. This is the Unidad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Who up?
Got another Tango. Got a third target.
Getting a position. Target marked. Got him. He's down.
Rally on me.
Moving. Into position. Let me get into position. I've got the target.
Target marked. Let me get inside your background.
Say the word, boss.
Here's target number 5. Rally up, people.
Roger, moving.
I call for rebels to draw their attention.
Got it. Moving to a better position. Copy. Switching to new target. Target acquired. Target marked. the shot. He's dead. The replica cage.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, prepárense para el combate. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Getting a good sight line. Need to get to
shit,
a
I gotta
position.
Find a good position.
Changing target.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Roger.
Target
say the
acquired.
Word.
Firing.
Tango is fucking down.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Cool.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Man, we're about to take this dude out real easy. Oh, he cowering.
Easy.
Get
easy.
Your ass over
what
here,
the hell
bro.
Is this? How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
You talking to like that, huh? Huh? Fuck your TV. Fuck your speakers. Fuck that sound bar. Fuck that other subwoofer. Fuck you, this old ass computer.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm no snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Borrego. Vale.
Probably. Man, that was too easy. Let me clear out the rest of this stuff in here, and then I'm going to end this let's play. Oh, I see where it's at. Medical supplies. Well, I think we got enough band-aids to last like forever.
Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. We need that standing down. We're good to go. I got eyes on a weapons case.
Over here. Probably don't want to jump down from there. And they got the helicopter with the machine guns on them. This is starting to get a little repetitive, I would say. Just a tad bit. Not trying to complain too much. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment. Have a nice day. Peace.